They're asking for everyone to keep a close eye on their cars. They say there's been a rash of stolen catalytic converters. Police say that they're happening in locations all across the township, and the thieves are striking mostly at night. They're also asking the public to stay on heightened alert for any type of suspicious activity, especially in parking lots. They're also asking local scrapyards to notify them of any possible stolen items.